This was put here by the stonemasons when this church was built in the 12th century and 13th century, representing many people died. See, this person's leg is being crushed under the stone and they're all broken. They have fallen. You know, accident de travail, you know. Major stuff. And this is Pope Clement IV, who was only a pope for 3 years in the 13th century, but he was from this town, Saint-Gilles. And this used to be the main altar of a part of the church, which no longer exists.